Good evening and welcome to BBC News. I'm Martine Croxall. It's 9 o'clock. I'm just going to move back to the main set. I know this has happened before, but here we are. If I sidle in, you can pretend that you haven't noticed. Here we are.
Joining me now, former Arkansas Governor Mike Huckabee, who's the host of Huckabee, right here on the Fox News Channel. He's also a former Republican presidential candidate.
You'd be right to be skeptical. Thousands of traditional skateboarders.
This was a close race, but only for a short while. Once the votes and ballots started rolling in from, excuse me, one of the larger counties, or some of the larger counties.
Coming up, new reports cite White House officials calling Israeli Prime Minister all kinds of crazy words. And those are the, and that's, we'll have more on that later. We'll look at strained U.S.-Israel relations coming up next.
And for more now on what we can expect from this winter blast, let's bring in Weather Channel meteorologist Mike Seidel. He's in Sugar Mountain, North Carolina. Hi, Mike.
Why?
Well, obviously, Mike, not quite ready for us, but let's turn to some other news we're following on this Saturday night.
My wife calls, it's like, since when did you become the fat guy on that show? It's the
He's
same
always
exact
been.
Thing.
He's always been.
She didn't know.
Wow.
That is going to be a headache this morning, though, Ann.
That sounds awful. I do not feel for the people stuck in that. All right, thanks, Hank. Or I do feel for them. I do feel for them.
Yeah.
I do not want to be them.
Eat it, people.
Oh my. All right. So now for your morning tech news. If you like, I'm going to lose it. Hank, you have to stop dancing back there. I'm going to lose it. All right. If you'd like a holiday kiss, you might want to invest in, in a drone. Okay. Here's the story. Here's the story. I'm sorry.
Look carefully. You do find some breaks in the overcast, so I expect some level of clearing as we go through tonight. And of course, that will allow our temperatures to fall back. Hope you didn't get whiplash. That's all right.
Not hard at all to find snowbanks like this, or even bigger from some of the snow that's, it's tough.
Police in LA and Kern County also have use of drones. The ACL.
Right in the pussy.
Oh, we apologize for that.
Blake, tell us what happened.
Well, Ange, this actually happened yesterday morning, but it wasn't revealed until today. This is what police tell us. Aaron Portlock, who's 26, was at home at this house behind me here in Les Murdy. And
next, Mayor Courtois will pass his budget proposal onto City Council at its meeting this evening. They have final approval and need to have it passed by mid-December. Stacey Lang, Newswatch 16, reporting live in Scranton.
All right, Stacey, thanks for that.
Who's the one person? I see a lot of panda hats everywhere I go. Is he the guy you want to see?
No, we want to see Joe Panda.
All right, well, obviously some Giants fans aren't behaving themselves. We apologize for that.
Metro is going to be staying open late. So obviously people a little too excited out here. But Metro is going to be staying open late to try to relieve some of that congestion. And we'll be back out here right in the middle of all of it. Live on the National Mall with some nice in it.
The 46-year-old is accused of killing 32-year-old Ricardo Vasquez.
Most of the people who've been doing this for a long time and remember the other big blizzard of 78, they understand how to deploy. The problem is people can only plow for so long.
The Republicans hate that nigger Obama.
Okay, I'm going to stop you there. We're not going to use that kind of language.
Tonight, the Navy SEAL, who says he fired the shot that killed Osama bin Laden, as he thought them three times in the head in the raid on bin Laden's compound.
And then other officers will be going out. Also, what you're looking at now on the other side of your screen.
We heard a gunshot and then people started scattering and now they're moving back and we're watching people. They're on top of the roofs of cars, the tops of cars, and Obviously, there's a smell of marijuana in the air as well.
Federal court at the beginning of this, they said that they had 2.5 hours before the Laker game starts. So it appears that may be where they're headed. Let me turn around and show you the direction they're going in.
The Laker game doesn't matter.
I know. Excuse me.
The anger, the level of voices has only gotten louder, and they pick people up along the way. And as you can hear, they don't exactly love CNN either. These people are willing to protest anything.
All right. Got it, Miguel.
We are not able to get down to West Florissant. We're also... All right, so we've got some problems here. So, you know, we've got...
What's wrong with you, man? You don't have a right to touch
someone. We've got someone who was trying to come into our live shot and typically causing problems. Let me go ahead.
You understand that?
You guys, we'll let it play out.
These are the sorts of people that are coming out here, guys.
It's like we got a stash here of some Amsterdam, New Amsterdam Citroen vodka and an orange mixer. If you could pan down and show that.
Hey, man, fuck you, fuck you.
All right, we heard that. Excuse us, those watching at home. This is live television. What about all the people that have these masks on like that guy? How many people are covering themselves? Uh-oh. All right, as you can see, we lost Steve Harrigan's shot. That camera got knocked out.
We have a Friday forecaster with us. We've got Charlie Hale this morning from Lady of Mount Carmel Academy. How are you doing today?
Oh, I'm great.
Yeah, nice to see you again.
Let me tell you, this is great to be here.
It really is, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I've never been on TV before.
Really? Is it better than you were thinking it was going to be?
Yeah, it's a lot.
A lot better.
Let me tell you, when I think something's good, this is, it's good. And if it's better, it's really good.
You wouldn't lie to us either, would you? Maybe you would. You? Hey, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Well, I wanted to be a police officer because I love danger.
That's good. So you like a little danger every time.
Yes.
Good for you. I appreciate that. And I understand that.
But I also want to be a millionaire.
A millionaire police officer. Those are two good things to be. That's exciting.
And I kind of want to be a soccer player.
And a soccer
player. Like I am right now.
Yeah. Ooh.
Messi.
Yeah. So I understand that you are a pretty good dancer.
Yeah. I can do this. I learned that from Calvin and Hobbes.
Yeah. That's.
Or I can do this.
Yeah.
Which I just made up myself.
Right. The Calvin and Hobbes is a pretty good move, though. You're right about that. Yeah. All right. You're very popular in school. The kids like you.
Well, yeah.
Good.
I like them too.
Good. You have a favorite.
I like school.
Good. You have a favorite teacher you want to say hello to?
Well, all my teachers, like the one that I have right now, Miss Shelley and Miss Stignor. Those are my teachers right now.
Good.
Hi.
Hello. All right. You ready to do the weather?
Oh, yeah.
We could chat like this for hours, but we probably need to get to the forecast.
Yeah, let's get down to business.
Let's get down to business is right. All right. Fire away.
Wait, I'm alone?
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Okay.
You're on
your
own.
The temperature is 35 and the humidity is 76%. And the rain is 0.01 and the gust is 29. Well, it looks like we have some snow in Wisconsin. Rain going into Indiana and leaving Illinois. Wow, we got a lot of snow in Canada and a little bit of rain in Kentucky. Today is windy with rain and snow, and the north winds are 20 to 25 miles per hour, and the high is 41. And guys, it's Halloween. Happy Halloween. So the rain and snow The rain and snow showers are north winds and 15 through 25 miles per hour. The low is 33, and that's tonight when you go trick-or-treating, so get ready. Put some coats under your body. Well, the afternoon sunshine is on Saturday. Yay, but the high is 43. Boo. Sunday is mostly sunny. Yay, and the high is 47. Boo-hoo. Well, at least on Monday, it's going to be really hot. So get ready, friends, to play outside.
All right.
Yeah.
Woo.
Great job.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
All right. Good job. All right. Checking with you guys later on. Hey, that was pretty good. Not bad. A little shy, but not bad.
I wish you would come out of his...
I wish you would come out of his shell.
Olha você, como você tá? Palmas pra Juju Chalimene! Palmas pro W Veríssimo! Aê, olha, Juju!